Kermit Group, take your seats for takeoff.
as part of Kenya Airways hospitality, we shall be serving you a light snack with a drink service. Kindly accept apologies if the meal or drink of your choice is not available. Due to the COVID pandemic, the following must be observed during the course of this flight. For our guests traveling in Premier World, we have one toilet located at the front of the cabin. And for guests traveling in Economy Class, we have one toilet located at the rear of the cabin. Kindly use these facilities according to your seating arrangements. And remember to use the toilet locator signs to locate when a toilet is vacant for you to use. Queuing is not allowed. You are reminded to practice hand and respiratory hygiene at all times. On board this flight today, we have the in-flight sky shopping available. Assist our flight passer, Eva, will come by with a selection of our duty-free items for your purchase after the meal service. For details of the items available can be found on the Karibu catalog, found in the same pocket in front of you. We accept major currencies, credit cards, and also M-Pesa. We invite you all to sit back, relax, and enjoy the Pride of Africa hospitality. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. acceptable and put the back of your seats to the fully upright position for our guests seated by the windows and pull up your window shutters, also in preparation for landing. Thank you for your attention.
Welcome to Entebbe, ladies and gentlemen. For your own safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to complete stop and the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Be careful as you open the overhead lock as this baggage could fall out and hurt someone. Passengers disembarking here, you're reminded to carry with you all your personal belongings as you disembark. Please take this time to go through the seat pocket in front of you for any items you might have placed there during the flight. Our ground personnel meeting this aircraft will be pleased to give you any further information that you might require. It is a sincere hope that you have enjoyed the flight with us, and I wish I had the pleasure of flying with you again in the near future. On behalf of Kenya Airways and its SkyTeam partners, Captain Lucas Gerard and Tati on board, I'd like to thank you for making Kenya Airways your choice of travel. Passengers going on with us to Bangui, you're kindly requested to remain on board. Passengers going on to Bangui, please remain on board and observe the non-smoking signs. We shall be on ground for a period of about 45 minutes. Thank you and goodbye. Bienvenue à Entebbe, mesdames et messieurs, pour votre sécurité et confort. Veuillez rester assis jusqu'à l'arrêt complet de l'avion. Faites attention de ne pas faire tomber les bagages en ouvrant les coffres. Nous rappellerons à tout passager qui débarque ici de prendre tous les bagages en main avant de débarquer. Notre équipe au sol aura le plaisir de vous donner les renseignements supplémentaires dont vous en aurez besoin. Nous espérons que vous aimez votre vol avec nous et que nous aurons le plaisir de voyager avec vous. À très bientôt. De la part de Kenya Airways, nos partenaires de l'Alliance SkyTeam, le commandant Lucas Gero et le reste de son équipage, j'aimerais vous dire merci d'avoir choisi de voler avec Kenya Airways. Les passagers en transit pour Bangui sont priés de rester à bord et de ne pas fumer. Passagers en transit pour Bangui sont priés de rester à bord et de ne pas fumer. Notre temps de correspondance se situera d'environ 45 minutes. Merci et au revoir.